So I'm going to be reading Crossings by Alex Landragin, and it may look like I'm flipping around a lot, but the way this book is written, it's three short stories that you could read in order, and obviously they make one combined story, because the other way you can do it is it gives you a sequence, and you jump around in the book and follow the sequence. For example, you start on page 150, you read a chapter, and then you jump back to page 37. So, may look like I'm jumping around, but I'm reading it the sequence way, not the straight through way, because I thought it was cool. So, what are you reading? Let me know what you're reading with me. And it's nice and sunny outside, but it could start raining anytime. So if you hear rain start, that's why. was wondering when you would join me. Still now.
Okay.
My cat's not in a reading mood. He usually is, so. he's telling me it's time to be done reading, and I'm actually at the end of a section, so his timing is not so bad. I have just a little bit still to read. It's a different thing reading a book. Not from beginning to end. You kind of lose track of how far you are into it, how much you've read, how much you have left to read, but it's a really good book, very well written and very interesting. I've been listening on audiobook to The Bone Clocks by David Mitchell, but this is similar and this is better, much better. Yeah, never did start to rain, but the clouds have rolled in. It's not as sunny out there as it was. But what did you read? Let me know in the comments. And hopefully next read with me, Micah will join me again. He was not in the mood today, I could tell.